Hi everyone, I am Rashmi from Team Amexio, back with Amexio charts. Bubble chart, candlestick, histogram, donut, scatter and timeline. Today we'll see the demo for all this. In our API site, you will see we have provided demos for all the charts, that is bubble chart, candlestick chart and many more charts. Firstly, we will create demo for bubble chart using MXO chart component, providing all the attributes, that is height, width, title, MXO chart title is the title which will get displayed above the chart. We also need to add title for horizontal axis and title for vertical axis. We need to add data which will get bind to bubble chart. Make sure MXO charts module is added in app module TS. Now you will see the bubble chart in generated app. Next, we'll see the demo of candlestick chart using MXO chart candlestick component, providing it width, height, and data. We need to add title to it. Next, we'll add data which will get bind to our candlestick chart. Now you will see the candlestick chart in generated app. Next, we will see the demo for donut chart. Using MXO donut chart component, we will be able to create donut chart, adding height, width, data. Again, we need to add title for the chart. And legend position, say right. We need to add data in our TypeScript which will get bind to our donut chart. Now we will be able to see donut chart in our generated app. Next we will see demo for timeline chart using MXO timeline chart component, providing it data and width as 100%. We need to add data for it, and now you will be able to see timeline chart in developed app. Next, we will see demo for scattered chart. We will use MXO chart scattered component to develop scattered chart. We need to add height, data, which will get bind to it, title for the chart, horizontal axis and vertical axis, and the data which will get bind to this chart. Now you will see the scattered chart in our developed app. Next, we will see histogram chart demo. We will use Amexio histogram chart component to develop this chart. Need to add all the required attributes. Title for this chart. And as soon as you save it, you will be able to see the histogram chart is generated in the application. Now you will be able to see the histogram chart demo with the provided data. In this video, we created demo for bubble chart, candlestick chart, timeline chart, and histogram chart. Thank you and have a nice day.